Hello, today we'll be playing a horror map called Sarah's Curse. I checked it out a little bit, pretty good map, pretty good looking map, and so let's read the rules. Brightness 0 to 100, device volume 100, headphones recommended, storyline. You start to wake up and find yourself in a creepy old mine. You don't know where you are or how you got there. All you know is that there's blood on the floor, and you get the sense something is horribly wrong. You start to hear light footsteps getting louder and louder. Can you escape? So I played the demo. It used to be called Abandon, which is pretty interesting. Those lights... Oh my gosh. Anyway, let's click to start. Furious Gamer presents Abandon. I don't know why I wanted the device for at 100. Dear Diary, March 2nd, day of the event. Dear Diary, hi, my name's Sarah, and I can see things that no one else can see. 5 more pages. Okay, let's keep those. Keep those pages. I got a flashlight. What did that just do? Hello? Flashlights? Okay. Whoa, it's a secret doorway. Rest in peace, Kevin. Oh no! Oh my gosh. Oh. Beware of the undead miner's curse. Oh. Number one. Okay, I'm gonna check all the chests just to make sure. Nothing in dorm one. Oh, dorm two is locked. That's pretty creepy. Arrow. Another arrow. Oh my gosh. Look at all... Fleece? What's fleece? Let's grab all this fleece. Got 18 fleece. Sarah's clothes. And an arrow. So I guess Sarah lived in dorm 3. Oh, I'm wearing iron boots. Okay, I'm just gonna put that on, because I might need that. Oh, that sounds... I honestly didn't know that that's the way they're spawning noise. Oh, I thought I was stuck here. Dorm 5. Dorm 5's locked, so I guess we have to go in dorm 6. Place on dorm 5. Okay, so we got a key. Or something. I got blood and an arrow. The miner's curse. Okay. More fleece. Whoa, that's a lot of arrows. Steve's head. Fleece. Oh, a small dagger. That's useful. Okay, that room's barred up. miner's pickaxe. Okay, what's a command block doing here? I guess we place down the key. Oh. Okay, so nothing down there. Chest. With an arrow and a stone sword. How did I get here? Oh, jeez, no, not a maze. I hate mazes. Oh, what's this? Dear diary. Okay, more diary pages. March 3rd, day after the eve. I can't find Mommy and Daddy. They said they will come back. It's in 4 hours. It's been 18 hours. What do I do? Find more pages. Basement key. It's a key that only fits in the basement. A deadly bow. Blood. More arrows. It's the basement. Storage room. Oh, we got a head. Got blood, got human flesh, we got coal labeled make an iron pickaxe, so we're going to need to make an iron pickaxe, iron stick, another head, skeleton skull, that's human flesh. Potatoes. Oh, this is the good stuff. No, I can't get the diamonds. No. I guess I don't want this fleet. Yay, more stuff. Bloody tunic. Okay, I'm just gonna take this off really quickly, because I think I prefer this. Oh, Jason, what do I do now? Nope. Okay, perfect. I guess I don't need the dead bush either. I guess I don't need this. Okay. So we can only break up the iron pickaxe, so we need to smelt this. Let's just light up all the furnaces. Well, meanwhile, I'm just gonna make an iron pickaxe. got my iron pickaxe. Door and it's open. Oh jeez. Okay, I gotta find Sarah. Wait. Sarah's bedroom. Oh, that was a really good map, actually. Thanks to Teen Wolf 460. Furious Gamer, Destroyer 99, and also thanks to Tenuitk and Emerald 60. That was it for Sarah's Curse. I rate that 8 out of 10, and I'll see you guys in the next video.